We've had brothers and sisters and cousins and friends and neighbors and people coming together to elect a representative to go to Victoria and fight for the things that have been neglected here for far too long. For the past 28 days, we had a formal campaign. But the person we're going to meet in a few minutes has been on the road, knocking on doors, meeting people, building relationships, and demonstrating to all of you and the people of Vancouver, Mount Pleasant, that they deserve someone in their corner. They deserve someone that's going to be there for them, not just when it's convenient, but on the tough times as well. Not just when it's in her interest, but when it's in everybody's interest. Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot tell you how happy I am to be here tonight to introduce to you the next member of the legislature for Vancouver, Mount Pleasant.